Hallelujah. Let's do it. You see your cup first? Hallelujah. You see your brother? Wrist is fresh. Now let's back up and go. Now take your time. There, he's got to be taking time.
I got
him.
I got it as well.
You
can get it in
5 times. Yeah? Good.
You can get 5.
Good.
Oh!
There we go.
That's so good.
Look at it. I want you to look, because that's the problem.
Yeah.
I want you to get used to what you're going to feel, what is correct and what's not. That's how you be like that.
I'm
going to have my phone. Now you're going to chance to hit him. Wait until I get out of the way.
My
phone
is out of the way.
Very, very important what the cup face is doing for you. That's why you never rush this. Good. Yeah.
It's just an umbrella. Huh? It's just an umbrella. I think I got two
actually. Huh? I think I got two.
Yeah,
I got two. You just got used to this. When I saw him swing, he just
like, very
yeah, no, he's the ball. There's no control of the body. He's only got to think like that.
How they hit that ball?
He's just moving too fast. To disjoint?
Yeah, the body.
So you just got to get up here and just control that. Good. Now, I want you to feel, as you're doing, taking your feet a wee bit further apart, I want you to feel that your back is straight.
Okay,
so you can look in the mirror here, so you can see your back is straight. Like that, and your shoulders are round. And your shoulders are allowed to come in this slide. So relax there. This part of the body is not allowed to go like this.
It's in a sloppy position.
So it's not helping you with your body control. What's happening in your golfing? Also, you move too much in your hip turn. So there's no resistance in your legs. But when you go back, you go about 60 degrees with your hip turn, maybe even more. You get so far around. You don't want that. You don't want to be way down here. Your hip turn is like this. Come back. It's got to be tight. And it goes back. Okay, but I'm going to give you a drill. Practice that. You're going to put your right foot over your left foot. Okay. Yeah.
I need a one-third.
Swing back. That's it. Swing through. Okay. You feel that?
You feel your top turn. I need a one-third.
Shoulders can turn. You can still do 90-degree shoulder turn.
That's my full swing.
Good.
Yeah, I can start.
Ow.